So first let us test this app. So to test this, we'll open MIT AI 2 Companion. Make sure that your phone and your system is connected to same Wi-Fi network. Click on scan QR code. In your computer, go to connect and then open AI Companion. Scan this QR code and your app will appear on your mobile phone. So this is my Match the Mole app. This is working. And when I tap on other screen, next screen will open. And when I tap on back, screen one will open. Hello everyone. Today we are going to learn how to switch between two different screens in a single particular app. So we'll open MIT App Inventor. Type ai2.appinventor.mit.edu in the URL bar and select any of these projects. These are the projects that we have constructed, that we have created in our previous videos. Now I'll select one of my project, say Match the Mole. In our last video, we have learned how to make this app. If you haven't seen that video, link is in the description. And in this app, I'm going to add a button. And when we tap this button, a new screen will open. So first of all, I'll select this button and change its property. Say other screen. And then I'll click on add screen button. So this is add screen, and you can give your name and click on OK. So you can see in this list there are two different screens. Screen 1, where my Match the Mole app is available, and screen 2 is blank. So on this screen, again we are going to add one more button. And on screen 2, button 1 has been added, and from the property we'll change its name. We'll change its text. Say back. So when we click this button, our previous screen will open. So first of all I'll go to screen 1 and then click on blocks. And in this blocks, I'm going to add one block called when button 2 dot click. That means our other screen button, which is button 2, when we click this button, next screen will open. So for that we'll go to control and search for open another screen name. Now go to text and enter the screen name over here. So in this case, our second screen name is screen 2. Since it is case sensitive, so S should be capital and without any space, screen 2. And similarly, in screen 2, there is a back button. For that button, we'll click on when button 1 dot click. Same thing, go to control and open another screen. Enter the text and type here screen 1. That means when we tap on this button, our screen 1 will open. And on screen 1, when we tap on this button, our screen 2 will open. Hope you like the video. Please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.